London Bridge. We are in the heart of London now.
Heart.
And over here we have Tower Bridge. And over here we have our swampy water. I know it's not as blue as the Bahamas. Yeah, we're headed to Buckingham Palace to have tea with the Queen and some scones, jam scones.
Hopefully she'll give us a few pounds.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't know. So we're going to Buckingham Palace. So behind me is the god. Let's go check out the god. He's not moving. He's not moving. Is he gonna move? I don't know. Just stands there. Like, just stands there. See? It's not gonna move. 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 It's not.
Howard, aka Father Buck, aka Righteous Corner, from London. London, England. Ricardo Carr. I found this guy from Tony, which is my music partner. He cut a very good special for us, for Good News, because he apparently was hunting down Ricardo Clark for some time, and he managed to get a good tune from him. And yeah, so when we found out he was over here, we just tried to link up, but he's so busy, can't find him. But now the man is here, live and living. Can't wait for him to come back so I can get him in the musical booth and we can lay down some tracks. That's what I'm waiting for.
My name is Marky G. I'm from HMSS, His Majesty's Sound System, from London, England. Here to big up Ricardo Clark.
Big artist, big.
And yeah, big. As I say, they don't stop playing in my house, all over. I've even got it right here, headphones, MP3, Ricardo Clark.
Producer,
hey, with a big singer.
Is he talking about me?
Big singer.
If we go back Bahamas, they say, hey, who is he talking about? Not Ricardo, man. Not Ricardo.
No, but you see, back in the Bahamas, they're over there, but you're over here. That's the difference.
That's what I'm talking about. Say, hey, I'm here. You're there.
It is what it is, man. It is what it is. Righteous Corner. We ain't telling no lies around here.
Yeah. Hey, it's your boy Ricardo Clark. So I was trying to get some rest. As you can see, still a little sleepy. And I just saw this light gazing through my window pane. It's 4:30 in the morning. But ain't nowhere I ever been 4:30 been this bright, but like 10 to 9 the light was going down. 4:30 it bright again. I just had to capture this phenomenon. Like, it's like the weirdest thing I've ever experienced ever. Anyway, I could try to go back to bed and salvage the morning. Trying to hit some churches today too. I think we got about 2 or 3. You know, we can meet up with some leaders. You know, we're doing some networking and stuff. But I just had to capture this phenomenon like 4:30. Rah. Anyway, link up. Keep me in your prayers.
You've been created to do so many big things. I mean, the biggest and the wildest imagination that you have, God has created you to do that thing. The first doctor in your family, the first college graduate. My encouragement today is for you not to settle. because you deserve the absolute best. If your neighbor don't want the best for you, you may have to cut your neighbor off and tell him, look here, if you don't want the best, I can see you later and tell him you decide you want the best. But I want the best for my life. Because I know sometimes you have to clean up. Sometimes you have to get rid of some of those friends because your thinking is associated with your company.
Now touch yourself and say, I deserve the best.
My brethren, my friend, you're done now. You mash up the place every time. And as I was saying, they're singers and they're anointed singers. Boy, you got oil from the top of your head. It flowing down, 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 down. Done now. Can't wait for your comeback. I absolutely love it. It was lovely. Wonderful.
Brilliant.
Fab. Everything that you can think of. It was nice.
Fantastic.
I deserve the best, absolute best. Not wasting no time on you. Yeah, let me tell you something. It's gospel explosion from the big man. By the CD. Absolute the best. Not wasting no time no more. Yeah.
Fantastic having Brother Ricardo Clark in our midst on the Friday and Sunday.
I'm not wasting no time on you.
We're not wasting no time.
And these songs are so poignant for the time and season in which we're living in. We really had people really dancing down the aisles. My prayer for him is that he will be blessed in the field, in the city. Wherever he goes, he will experience the blessings. And I know that this ministry is going to go beyond Bahamas, beyond London, beyond New York, beyond the world, because it's relevant. I ask God's blessing on his life, and we pray very soon, sometime soon, he will come back and bless us in this country. God bless you.
I just want to speak to the school students right now. You. Look, you may have gotten some poor grades. Things weren't things in the last semester. You may have wasted some time. This year, we ain't wasting no time. Because guess what? In 5 to 10 years, those same people you duck in class for, them same people who getting you in trouble, you ride or die. Your BFF, yeah. I'm saying, people who are holding you back right now, chances are they won't be included in your life. So why allow temporary people to affect your long-term destiny? I'm encouraging you this semester. Well, look here, we ain't wasting no time. Adopt that phrase. We're not, say it with me, we're not wasting time. Come on, sing it. Absolutely wasting no time. You ain't wasting no time. So when they come to you first day of school, trying to get reacquainted, trying to get you back in trouble, you tell them with your firmest voice, this is a different year, different rules. Absolutely wasting no time.